God grant today, and we look down in this Bible, we look at the church books, the decalogues and so forth of the churches, the rituals, and see how they do this, that, or the other. But let us look into this true word here and see what it says.
Yeah.
Without holiness, no man shall see the Lord. Follow peace and holiness, which without no man shall see the Lord. He that loves the world, the things of the world, the love of God's not in him. And in the last days, peerless times shall come. Man shall be lovers of their own selves, proud boasters. Oh, those great things, Lord, it's happening. Heady, high-minded, lovers of pleasure more than lovers of God. Teaching people precepts of a man instead of the commandments of God. Having a form of godliness and denying the power of the Holy Ghost to make a man be filled with the Spirit, to make him rejoice, to make the tears flow from his eyes, to make him go out and pray for the sick, to make him speak with tongues and interpret, to make him prophesy the Spirit of the God, the living God. They just tuck it off into some lodge or something like that, having a form of godliness and denying the power thereof. Oh, God, may this little audience on this a day wake up quickly right now before the end time comes and catches it in this condition. May we be a renew ourselves, as the Bible said, rise and shake yourself. And ask for the old way, which is the good way. And when you find it, walk in it. God grant that we can find the old rugged way, when we can stand together again as hundreds and join our hands together and say, I'll take the way with the Lord's despised few. I've started in with Jesus and I'm going through. God, help us to live that and be that. Bless all these dear mothers sitting here, Lord, knowing that their mothers herself with white roses pinned on their coats this morning as a memorial of a dear old mother that's passed beyond the scene. Oh, Master of life, bless them, Lord, and may they be blessed too. And may their children's memories be as theirs is with their mother if she's gone beyond the veil to a glorious heaven. Grant it, Lord. And some morning when life is shutting off from our veins and our breath is failing to come to us, the veil will open back. She'll come down perhaps to the end of the Jordan to help us over. Oh, to that glorious day when we step our feet over yonder, where there will not be, the air will not be contaminated with cigarette smoke. There will never be a drunkard on the street. There will never be a prostitute. There will never be sin. There will never be nothing like that. But in a glorious forever will we live with peace with our Lord Jesus Christ and our children. And oh, what a wonderful day. Oh, Father, while the great darkness is on, the battle and the devil invading the countries and invading the pulpits, invading the churches, invading the peoples, invading the businesses, invading the cities and the schools and the homes. Oh, God, help us to stand, pull the sword quickly and fight for God as Moses and the Levites did down there when sin was in the camp. Help us, Lord. Forgive us now and bless us and keep us humble. Break us up, Lord. Oh, God. You said, he that goes forth sowing in tears will doubtless return again rejoicing, bringing with him sheaves. Oh, God, break us to pieces. Mold us anew, Lord. We're getting too much out of the way. I am myself, Lord. I'm getting to a place where I'm thinking about how many will attend my meeting. Oh, God, I want you to attend. Come, Lord. Oh, Christ. Come, Lord. Break me up. Mold me over. Oh, Lord, don't never let me get those things on my mind. God, keep them from me. Help me, Lord, to preach, as I said a while ago, like a dying man to dying man, knowing that we almost face eternity and we got to stand before you. When you're not in your pleasing manner, when you're not with mercy, when you're standing without mercy, when you're standing angry, to bring judgment upon the nations and the people that's rejected and spurned the love of your child. God, give me mercy with him today, that in that day I can stand assured. May I have to cry now, but you'll wipe it away to joy at that time. When you say, enter into the joys of the Lord, which has been prepared for you from the foundation of the world. God, be with us now and help us. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.